scores have certainly captured the imagination of the fans at major championship events. It'll be Fords versus Dodges, Plymouth, and Chevrolet battling it out for a supremacy. Ronnie Sox, he's got on his hood the boss. Who's to doubt him? The spectator side car, a Farmer Sox and Martin car, now owned by and driven by Ronnie Miles out of New York. The hometown favorite trying to take on the king.
Set to go into the final in pro stock. Mike Ball. Automatic car.
Greg Charney, Superstock B on the spectator side. explode safely enough. But wait a minute, we look at the tree and we see Bob Stratman has red-lighted. K.S. Pittman has crossed the center line. We'll get an official ruling from the officials here on who has won this race. So lifting up the opal, they'll be putting another wheel on, possibly, or taking out that. We just received the word here that the first or worst rule is in effect, and the red light is certainly the first infraction, but crossing the center line and not even finishing the race is the worst infraction. So therefore, Stratman is back in the race and will be in the final. K.S. Pittman is out. All right, the Virginia Twister moves out. And he takes the left-hand lane. Here comes Francis Cryer. He's been oiling a little in the right bank of his engine. It hasn't affected his performance, though. It's been running right on the record. Thank you.